Today is the warmest weather that we're getting on this trip. Siddharth, you have your fingerprints on my camera lens.
No.
Yeah.
I wouldn't even touch the camera.
Who got it there then?
You.
I definitely did not.
When did I touch the camera?
You tell me.
So you tell me.
Back to what I was saying, it's 5 degrees by now. But today in the afternoon, it's supposed to go up to 10 degrees. This is the warmest weather that we're getting this trip, and I plan on staying outside for the whole day till it's bearable. Right now we're going to the gym, but before going to the gym, we're stopping at Tim Hortons because we're very hungry and we need some quick snack before our workout.
Yeah.
We've had our coffee and we're full of energy now.
Today is my upper body day. Na 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 na.
Maybe inside.
No.
Which one?
Cheddar or barbecue? I'm confused. Cheddar.
You always like pick the opposite thing of what I like, but no, today you pick the one that I like.
Oh, I'm glad. Yeah. This drink used to give me jitters, and I used to drink it when I was sleepless all the time and FIT.
Why are you telling me this? I already know.
I'm telling the camera.
Oh, you're telling these guys. Hi guys. She used to drink this drink.
Huh?
Can we get these?
Sure. One of the candies that I really really like. It's like gummies with juice inside. Pringles. Come.
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh.
What?
Also, me, why does my face look so much bigger than this?
Because you have a big face.
Doesn't it look at it? My face is not when you go that
far. Mine looks pretty big.
I look so round.
Doraemon.
Don't I look so round right now?
This is why I call it Doraemon.
Dolly.
Dollymon.
No, don't. No. No. So annoying.
Your hair went into my ear.
It's like the squishiest thing on earth. It feels like clay, but slime. Oh my god, it feels like a mix of clay and slime. Doing my favorite thing to do together.
Yapping.
And walking around aimlessly.
Talking and walking.
To go get chips at night because the weather finally allows us to. And we're not freezing.
Yo. Let's go.
Banana? Time for some questions. What's your most eaten food of the year?
I'd say probably dumplings. I get these dumplings for $10, which is 600 rupees.
Yeah.
And I get 30 dumplings in that.
Yeah.
One second. They're very good. They're very juicy.
And he has them with soy sauce and bulldog sauce.
No, just bulldog.
Oh, just bulldog. Guess what my most eaten food is?
Let me guess.
You
eggs and bread.
With bulldog, of course.
With bulldog.
One more question before we go into the grocery store. What's your most worn piece of clothing this year?
I don't know, to be honest.
Even I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about it.
Probably my blue and red Eric Emanuel shorts. I wear them like every day.
True. I have no answer.
Most worn piece of clothing.
Wow, I asked a question that has gotten me completely stuck. Do my white socks count?
No. Are you stupid?
White t-shirt? What about my Hawaii shirt?
You have a... Yeah.
Right? Okay, my Hawaii shirt. That's all. Anyway, should we go?
Yeah.
We are on the last season of Modern Family. We have two more episodes left. They're both the 40-minute long finale episodes. And we want chips and snacks while watching Modern Family.
What chips are we getting?
I'm getting popcorners because they're my favorite. I don't know what you're getting.
I'm getting Pringles.
He's getting popcorners because I'm getting popcorners.
That is pretzels? Absolutely true.
Do you want pretzels?
Do you guys want pretzels?
I want pretzels.
I don't want pretzels.
Yeah. Candy taste test. Show. That's what Siddharth got because it looked fun to him. It's like Skittles.
I like it.
Now we're trying. Well, look at my hair. I look like an emo girl. Sweet tart ropes. I love popcorners. This is my favorite popcorners flavor. Rainbow ropes. Cheers. I don't like them so much. There's too much going on. Last time I came to Canada, Siddharth made me bring him a whole big bag of Zazzy. How many did I get you? Like 25, 30?
20.
I got him 20 bags of Zazzy. And he used to eat them for breakfast every day.
0 and 10 for Canada candy.
That is so sad.
I don't know what white balance is, but maybe like...
Good morning. We're going to Tim Hortons. We're gonna get a coffee.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna go to the gym. What day is it for you at the gym today?
Today is Friday.
Again, you're doing the same thing.
Today is chess.
Woo. It's chess for Siddharth and it's upper push and pull for me.
End of the beginning. Not accessible.
Tomorrow is also my last day here, which is very sad. You butcher everything. What the hell? Menu.
We'll come back later.
Yeah.
Like
yesterday was a... What's the code? Yesterday was a what?
Yeah, what is the code of the day?
I don't even know what it's called. Yesterday was history. Tomorrow...
is a mystery.
Tomorrow is a mystery. And today is a gift, which is why it's called present.
Okay, so now I'm gonna... I don't know. Slowly.
It says tiptoe. Then we're supposed to leap like a frog. Hop, 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 hop. That's where we're going. The smiley face. We got a pistachio something matcha. And then I forced Siddharth to get a strawberry shortcake cold brew. Cheers. So good. Wow, man, it's so good. Best matcha I've had in St. Catharines.
I just don't like cold brews.
No? No way? Do you like the matcha?
Like matcha is like a solid 6 on 10.
6 on 10?
This is solid 3 on 10.
I would give this a 8.7 on 10. Very good grocery store. She's an old Asian lady. She has seen Siddharth and I go in just to grab, I don't know, Coke or chips or whatever. And once she told us that we're a very cute couple. That's what she said, no? Beautiful couple.
I have no idea.
Yeah, something like that.
I recently went in there and I bought a Coke and she gave me like a free fruit cup.
She gave Siddharth a free peach fruit cup and he was so happy about it. He was telling me about it also on call. My last day in St. Catharines and we're back to get boba from that place that we came to yesterday. And they did not have boba. Do you think they'll have boba today, Siddharth?
Yes.
You think so?
Yes.
It's also 5 in the evening. We slept late, we woke up late, we went to the gym late, we ate late, we took a shower late. So now we're here late. He got a brown sugar boba and we also got a strawberry shortcake. Wow, the boba is crazy good quality.
I really don't want to drop this cake, but this...
You think it's...
Absolute 10 on 10. Yes.
You don't want it?
I don't want it.
I feel very bad having it.
I'm mad.
Without chewing it.
No!
Now we're going thrifting. I do not know what he's doing.
I knew you're gonna be recording. I don't know. I'm just kidding.
Look at the colors of this beautiful cloud. You know, I've actually had dreams, multiple dreams, in which I've been put in a situation where I'm either in a car, mostly in a bus, couple of times in a truck, with so many people in the bus, and it's a situation where I need to drive off because I'm the oldest one or the only one who could possibly drive in the situation, and I don't know how to drive. And in every single situation, sometimes I have to clutch it and, like, you know, make sure everyone's safe and get us out of the situation. Multiple dreams. What does that symbolize? Do you think that's a sign that I need to learn how to drive? I know. Last morning. I can't see anything. I'm leaving in 2 hours and we're going to get brunch right quickly. Why is it so sunny today? Yeah, go on, go on. We don't know where to go eat.
Mate.
No.
Soup sounds nice.
So you guys shared it? What is wrong with you? I'm getting your old apartment. Look here, one time, look here, look here. You have cookie on your face. Still there. Look here. What is wrong with you? I just noticed. I'm not standing staring at your face.
You should be staring at me.
Is it my fault that you have something on your face all the time?
Yes.
It's my fault.
Shut up. Remember the Eka said yesterday, food on face.
No, you said boogers on face.
And food.
You said food on face also?
Yeah, but then I was like, you know what, just boogers on your face.
Because you have food on your face all the time.
That's actually my Eka. Boogers, they're not in your nose.